Bach piece. This is the Lure movement, an Allegro movement from the third cello suite by Bach.
Thank you. settlement terrace. First violin piece of an orchestral arrangement by Albinoni, and it's Sinfonia in G major. This is about 300 plus years ago, so it's old music. But it's lively.
Thank you. Benjamin Chen, and I am, you know, honestly as nervous as any of the others in the class. The class asked me to play something, because I usually talk and don't play. I really love how so many people chose Bach to play. What wonderful music, and I decided to join that bandwagon. This is the Andante from the Sonata number 2, solo sonata.
Thank you.
number 19 by Herbert Reese. He was the Russian concertmaster for the Russian Symphony back in the very early 1900s.
The next piece is a work by Russian composer Dmitry Shostakovich. He wrote this as part of the film score to the Soviet movie The Gadfly. I believe it's from the 40s. This is called, called the Preludium, and it's been arranged for two violins. So we'll be playing the two violin parts with all of us. And I want to especially thank Trevor Stroman for coming in to join our class as our guitarist. He figured out a part to accompany us with and made it work on the guitar.